After 13 years at the helm of Catholic Medical Center, Alyson Pitman Giles believes her shelf life as CEO had expired.
Was this entirely your decision?
I'm the one who first brought it up, and we've been talking about it since about July. I brought it up at the time of the layoffs and said, you know, maybe I should do this now.
And Pitman Giles counts laying off 103 workers last year as among the hardest things she's had to do during her tenure. It's a tenure that included the Catholic Hospital's ill-fated partnership with Dartmouth-Hitchcock, which sparked a debate over abortion rights.
No matter what you said, no matter how you explained it, they were very strong in their beliefs, and they did not waver in their thinking.
Pitman Giles also says the Attorney General's office unfairly scrutinized her $1.3 million salary in 2010, saying that number was misleading since it included a one-time 10-year bonus and deferred comp clauses.
So that my salary is the same as everybody else's. They just had two unusual events in there. And I do not know what politically motivated that.
What's not in dispute is that under her watch, CMC expanded its employee roster from 600 to 2,100.
And one of my proudest achievements in my life is that we brought it back to this. It's a major medical center. It's top 100 in cardiac.
And now that it's over, Pitman Giles says she's only looking forward, while wishing those she worked with nothing but the best.
It's a family. It really is a family.
Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.